My name is Dana Wuss. I'm 41 years old and I've been cancer-free for 3 years. After finding a lump in my breast, I saw my normal gynecologist and was given a script for a routine mammogram. I found out I had cancer about 3 weeks after having the mammogram. We then went through the treatment options and surgery options. After surgery, I started the chemotherapy a few weeks later. I became involved in Paint the Town Pink this year to give back to my community and to help other, mainly young women around me, realize that breast health and their overall health is important. We don't have to be over 40, we don't have to be 50, that this can happen to anybody in their 30s or even their 20s. As a chief well-being officer, one change I would like to make this year is just to take more time for myself and to get myself healthier after fighting cancer. The steps I take to be wealthy on a day-to-day is to focus on eating a healthy diet and working out a little bit more often this year for myself. I always ask my friends if they've, you know, gone to the doctor and taken time out for themselves and requested even a baseline mammogram. And I always let people know that Paint the Town Pink, the Pink Fund, is there to help them if they don't have the resources to do that.